The question, why should I learn scales if my primary focus is a fingerstyle guitar and not soloing? This would also be true for playing chords, but more so for fingerstyle. I don't play lead. I would like to learn some, but it hasn't tripped the priority meter yet to compel me to do so. And I rarely, anymore, play fingerstyle. I do some, and used to play a bit of straight up classical, but these days I am mostly chords and a pick. And yet I still practice and warm up with scales a lot, and I believe it makes me a considerably better player. Anything I do that increases my ability to hit exactly the string, or strings, I want is to the good. Strumming chords does not just mean playing all six at a time. It can be just 123, 0 or just 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or just 234. Followed by 5, 6 up around the 12th fret. Being comfortable with my pick finding exactly the combination of strings I want is a big plus. In the same way for the left hand, my ability to accurately find any sound I want is a good thing. Playing scales is a good way of getting your hand and your internal ear working together. If you want a 7th, or a 6th or a 9th added to a chord, you don't have to consult some chord book for the shape of a particular chord. Your ear tells your finger you want that note added to your chord, and your finger knows where it needs to go. To add that sound, you will make good use of passing tones, or bass walks, or other short note passages between chords. Not full-on solo runs, but just a note here or there to sweeten things up. Practicing scales helps put all those sounds in your fingers. There are lots of good practice drills, but drills like playing scales helps your fingers know where the sounds are, not the notes, the sounds, on the fretboard. How one sound relates to another, that is always a good thing, no matter what your playing style.